Hey YouTube, it's Erin, and I am the Handbag Housewife, and I'm back again with another video. Today's video is going to be a double unboxing slash reveal, I guess you could say. So here I have two boxes. They are from two different places. This one is from a lovely Facebook seller, and this one is from eBay from a Japanese seller. So let's cross our fingers that they are what I anticipate them to be. I think we should start with the big one first. What do you guys think? I'm just gonna do it because you guys aren't telling me. So we might as well go ahead and undo the ribbon and see what is inside of this Louis Vuitton box. Da 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 da. So if you hadn't guessed, it is not a bag. Alas, I cannot buy another Louis Vuitton bag for a bit. But hey guys, I gave you three Louis Vuitton bag unboxings. You should be happy. Don't be too demanding of me, but this is to accessorize one or two or maybe three bags in my collection. And it is the Louis Vuitton extra long bandolier strap. Now, this is no longer on the website. It is an adjustable strap. You can see it has like one of the peg and hole systems. They have replaced it with a strap that snaps three different ways, much like their new bags have straps that snap different ways. But I liked this particular configuration because of the length that it has. I'm not sure exactly what the lengths are. Let me go ahead and measure this so that we can figure that out. But first, let me grab my glasses and just check her over. So the Japanese seller ranked this as an S condition. And if it is SA, it is like immaculate perfect. If it is an S condition, it is like new with nothing wrong with it, unless you might possibly find something if you had a magnifying glass, basically. And I would agree with that condition assessment. I will tell you that the leather on the back side of this strap feels really nice. It's super soft. And if you look here, the canvas is incredibly pliable, which is what I like. If you watched my Gucci unboxing recently, the strap on that bag, when it was fully extended, there's no way it would give you this kind of flop. And this kind of flop is nice when you set a bag on a counter because it keeps your bag from taking up too much space. I mean, the Gucci would have been like this. I mean, except for spread out at the bottom on my counter. And I didn't really like that per se. Let's look at the details up close. If you look right there, there is Louis Vuitton written on that little ball. I'm not sure if it's gonna focus. You also have the emblem on the little clip. You'll notice that those clips are different than most Louis Vuitton clips. Most of them are a shape that I will show you here just in a second. This strap I got to go with this bag, and this is the Bouillon bag. If you look here, we have a monogram and black strap for the monogram and black bag. How perfect is that? I told you I was going to measure the strap, and I almost lied because I get so distracted with all the pretties that I forget things. But let's go ahead and measure her the fullest length. And this is on the very shortest setting. This is 44 inches. Wow. I'm guessing that there's about 1 to 3 inches. There are 3 additional inches that I could let this strap out. So it could go from 44 to 47 inches. And normally with a crossbody chain, a 47 inch chain is really good for me. Let's just see how it looks on the Bouillon bag though. I kind of hope I can go ahead and lengthen it out a little bit so there's not so much tail hanging out, but we shall see. Oh wow, okay, so there is no way that I would lengthen this at all. My hip is right here, the bag is below my hip, this is my hip bone, and I wouldn't want it any longer than this. So this is set at 44 inches and it is a good length. I personally like my bags a little higher, so I would have been happy if it was 42, 43 inches long. But 44 inches will definitely work. And this strap is so freaking comfortable. I have heard for years that eBay Japan is the way to go, or Japanese sellers in general, because they are very good at their grading system and their country has very strict laws about counterfeits. And my first experience, well, actually, I guess this is my second experience. I have bought a Louis Vuitton charm from a Japanese seller, and that was also a positive experience. But I would say with any seller on eBay, regardless of where they live, to definitely check their feedback. This seller had almost perfect feedback, and I would say that I would give them perfect feedback for their description of this strap, and I love it. Louis Vuitton has discontinued the extra long bandolier strap. The only modification I think I would make on this is I would make it just a little shorter or provide an extra spot to put the tail, like an extra keeper here. But they've replaced it with one of the adjustable snap straps, which is wider. And I think I prefer this look personally, but the wider strap, I definitely wouldn't say no if you gave it to me. I would be pretty happy with that one as well. So let's go ahead and take this off of the Bouillon because I want to try it on the Odeon. That way, if anybody out there has an Odeon and are not happy with the comfort level of the strap, you know if the extra long is going to work for you. So here is my Odeon, and I'm going to go ahead and pop this on. Of course, this is two different canvases, and some people might say that that clashes. I don't think it clashes, but I don't think I would wear it together. I don't know. I might mix it up. I think if you put a charm or a kikley maybe with monogram or maybe a scarf, I don't know. I don't know how I would do it, but I probably won't mix this, but I also have something else on the way for this bag. I do want to show you a mod shot so that if you're looking at one of the extra long straps for your monogram or even your Damier Ben, Odeon, MM, or PM, you know where it's going to hit you. So at 44 inches, this is about the perfect length as well, and I am extremely happy with it, with the comfort of it. Like I said, I will probably just use this strap on my Bouillon bag, but it does look great with this bag as well. And I am 5'8", about 148 pounds right now. And so that gives you an idea, my body frame, if you're looking to compare. The last bag I want to show this strap with is the Damier Aben Pochette Accessoire, new model. Now I recently replaced my Damier Aben Pochette Accessoire. This one is a new one. It's actually 3 years older than the one I had, but I went ahead and sold the one I had. It had some wear and tear and I wanted to get a new one. And so this is the new one, which is older than my other one, but in better condition. So let's go ahead and try the strap on with this bag. And you could do the same thing with the Multi Pochette Accessoire. This is just a different look. If you didn't know it, the Damier Aben canvas has a black background with the print on top. So when you do get wear and tear on it, it shows as black. But this 44 inch length is the perfect length for this bag as well for me. So if you're a little bigger than me, then this strap is gonna be amazing for you. If you're a lot smaller than me, then I would say don't get the bandolier extra long unless you like wearing your bag down on your leg. So each one of these bags gets a gift today. This bag, the Bouillon, gets the beautiful extra long monogram strap with black accents. What will the Odeon get today? Okay, so it's in this box. Let's go ahead and check it out. Beautifully packaged. Wow. Okay, guys, this is the strap that comes with the Multi Pochette Accessoire in the black emprunt leather, and it has golden clips. You remember just a minute ago I told you that the clips on my new extra long strap are different shape. This is the traditional shape for Louis Vuitton hardware, and I'm gonna get my glasses out once again to look her over. Oh yes, she is beautiful. She actually has no scratches that I can see. She was advertised as being new. Oh my gosh, guys, this is just fabulous. I mean, the detail on this chain is incredible. The leather is a slightly pebbled leather, and that's because it is the emprunt, but you really can't tell that when it's woven through here. And I think she's going to accessorize my Odeon just perfectly. Let's go ahead and clip her on. Ah, guys, look, she doesn't clip on. Oh no, what am I gonna do? I think I might have a solution. Hang on, I'll be right back. I'm back. So I have a solution. So these little O spring rings are high quality spring rings from Mato. When I need just like one little ring or one little clip, I tend to order from Mato mainly because they're in the US, it's super fast, and from experience, I know what size it is exactly. I know that it matches the hardware. I just go with Mato for little things like this. So let's go ahead and clip this on. Hopefully this will fit. Can't see without my glasses. Yes. Okay, so I have an O-ring clipped on to that side. And I guess, you know, this sort of adds to the design in a way because you've got like a little circle on each side of the bag attached to a little circle. I think that'll work, don't you? Let's see if these little clips will work with this. It is just a hair narrower than this, and they clip right on. But if they didn't clip on, because this is a spring ring, I could just go ahead and open the spring ring and slide. See, it will just slide right on like that. Or I can clip it on. And oh my goodness, that is beautiful. I do wish she would have clipped right onto there, but I think this will work. And so let's go ahead and try this on with this bag and maybe the bouillon bag and the multi-pochette accessoire that I created out of the two pochettes. This is definitely a long shoulder look. You could also use this with a crossbody strap and have the chain dangle in the front. And I think that that is wonderful. I ran into the same trouble with little clips when I got my very first Louis Vuitton, which is my Barry MM from my husband. I went to buy a charm for it and the charm wouldn't fit because the rings on the end were too wide. So here we go with my multi-pochette hack as a shoulder bag. Again, the background on this is black, and so I think that the black strap looks really good. I love this little combo as a shoulder bag. I think it's really cute. And again, this is just a bag I created out of two bags. Kind of silly, but I'm digging it. I like it. And I'm using my bolt extender, but I also have videos on an extender that I got from Dress Up Your Purse that I love as well. I'm just playing with some of my pretties in my cabinet. Now the chain on the bouillon is shorter than this chain. So if I was gonna just use it for draping, I would use the chain that came with the bag. But if I wanted to use it as a shoulder bag, I think that this is fantastic. I mean, look at that. That just elevates this bag to a whole nother level. And I should zip her closed because you just really can't appreciate the beauty until you have everything all done up, just like so. Gotta get it centered. My type A personality coming out on me. I'm loving this though. This is so, so pretty. I think that's it for today. You got a double Louis Vuitton unboxing. You got lots of strap action with mod shots and close-ups. This is the perfect time to find these items and get them from eBay or Facebook sellers or resellers. Any of those avenues, just be safe. Be safe when you buy on the secondhand market. If you are unsure, get things authenticated. You can get things authenticated for, I believe, under $20. I have been using Authenticate First. It's $20 and they are super, super fast. I'm not affiliated with them in any way, but I've done two authentications with them recently and they were done within half an hour and they were $20. So if you're not sure, get the item authenticated, but I am super happy with both of these. I got each of them for $400, which is a steal for each one of these, in my opinion. I know that's crazy because I could get a whole bag from Coach for that price, or maybe Tory Burch if it was on sale, but these just bling up my bags and bling makes me happy. I'm gonna go ahead and sign out. I'm Erin, I'm the Handbag Housewife. If you like this video, please give me a big thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, what are you waiting for? Do it and ring the notification bell so that you are notified of future exciting content such as this. Also, go find me on Instagram. The name there is the same. It's the @ then the Handbag Housewife, all lowercase. You can DM me there or you can email me at thehandbaghousewife@gmail.com. If I don't hear from you, I will see you again real soon. Take care and have a fabulous day. Bye.